betting is now live in Vermont. Sports fans can now place bets online through DraftKings, FanDuel, and Fanatics. Governor Scott says betting is expected to bring up to $7 million in revenue during the first full year. Scott signed the bill into law in June.